Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more video. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace back glass for iPhone 12 Pro Max. The screen is everything fine, just back glass is broken. So I'm using laser machine today. So I have back glasses. So I'm gonna show you how to replace back glasses. We can turn off the phone. Then we can use laser machine to remove the glue. So let's start it.
I'm using TDK laser machine, so I can put it on here. Then autofocus it. Now we can put it. I don't feel like going there. In alignment, everything good now. Now we can put the camera protector. Now we can remove. Thank you.
Here is charging port cable, so we have to be careful. If you damage, it's gonna be reboot your phone. So always make sure here not to damage any cable. everything clean. Now we can use a glue. It's a cold press glue. Now we can put in new glasses. We can put it 30 minutes to set. Everything looks good, it's sealed tight, everything good, so we can turn on now. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more video, and see you next time. Thank you.